There's been a surprise shakeup at the Erie County Medical Center. The hospital's board of directors voted unanimously to remove Richard Cleland as CEO. No specific reason was given regarding the board's decision to oust him. According to a statement released by the hospital, ECMC President Tom Cartrocci has now been named acting CEO.